I'm sort of ready for that, I suppose. Mum, Gary's here from... He's a friend from university. I don't think you've met him. I've just bumped into him. This is my mum.
Hello.
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 Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you
as well.
You look just as beautiful as your daughter.
Oh, it's very nice.
Mum, do you want a cup of tea?
Mind you saying to her, we're going to go and get and do some photos.
He's going to take...
Photos of
me.
Oh, of you. Right.
Yeah, because I used to take photos of people's houses for 70 quid. And then if they didn't want it, I'd just shout them a bit and make them buy it.
Oh,
lovely. So I've got, you know, I'm quite good at
it.
I used to model when I was younger, and it's, you know, it's okay. I mean, my mum and dad thought it was marvellous, but.
But you could be a billionaire. She could buy you a house.
I wouldn't want. I've got one.
But another one. You could have like a mansion.
I wouldn't want her to go into that sort of thing.
No, I know. But someone like that, she could make me a fortune.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I tell you what, you should come with us because, like, it's better if someone's there, you know what I mean? Because I've had people before cry wolf and that, and it's better if, like, you know, we're all there together.
All right, then.
Take it nice and easy. Nice and easy, lemon squeezy. Easy peasy, jack and easy. I'm taking it easy for you, Mrs. S. All right, normally I'd be driving about 400 miles an hour. This is a 4 litre. It takes double-leaded. Hold tight, girls. Sorry about that, Mrs. S.
Right.
I'll take it slower. Go on, then. There's plenty of room. You can drive a bus through there. It is a bus. Do you get the joke? Here we go. In you come.
Cool.
Take a seat, Mrs. S. Take a little seat. I'm in it for the loo. You look after yourselves. I'll be 2 seconds.
I don't think we ought to be doing this, is it, I mean?
Mum, honestly, he's a nice lad. I wouldn't just... It's not like I've just met him. I've known him ages. You know me. You know I've got... I'm not friends with anybody dodgy or anything.
I thought I did. I'm not sure on
that. Mum...
I've never seen you with anybody like that.
Well, because he's not from Andy. He's from Portsmouth.
Yeah, no, but I've been to Portsmouth. I've never seen anybody like him.
I just been to the loo. Urine.
Oh.
Not really. It's water. Right, OK.
I know what boys like. I know what guys want. I know what boys
is this the sort of stuff you done or not?
No.
No. But, like, more or what? Dirtier?
Yeah, you're so much different.
Should I put on summer or evening?
What do you think, Mrs. S?
She's a classy girl.
Classy. We want classy. Put one leg up there. That's it. You look like you've just been chucked on there, didn't she? Can you just bring the other leg round a little bit?
What, this way?
Yeah.
Gary, not doing anything pervy.
Let the eyes come out and scratch my face. Let me see those eyes. Pretty eyes! Stop! Go back. Do it again. Bish, bash, bosh. And she got lovely hair, eh? And she got pretty hair. Go on, rub your hands through your pretty hair. Nice. I'll zoom out a little bit, get the full frontal. Pick a coconut off the tree and eat it. But let me see you really taste it. Let me see you taste it. It's not dirty, is it? Oh, yeah, drink the juice. Drink the juice slowly. Very slowly. Oh, yeah, look at that. How about a couple of mother and daughter photos? That might sell. That's going to sell. Right, heads closer together. Oh, very nice. That's nice. That's a good shot. Where have you been together? Oh, I've been for a nice day on the beach. Oh, my God, we've been picking coconuts. And look at the monkeys. Oh, go and smile. That's it. What's this? What is it? Cats. It's cats. Cats, 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 cats. He wants to be with our food, doesn't he? He wants to be with our food. What is he? What's he saying? What's he thinking? What's he thinking? Cats, cats, cats. All right, OK. Lovely. Drinking it. I can do that. I can. Yeah. See?
Is that what you do? Intimidate them?
Yeah. It's the best way, isn't it? Intimidation. You bully someone, they give you the best, don't they? The only way you can command respect is by giving people shit. She looks a bit plump.
She's not at all.
Well, she looks it. Do you know how I can make this photo better?
Go on.
Right, that is better. Do you know why? Because you've lost the chubby one.
You've just wrecked my photo.
That is dragging you down. That is clipping your wings.
Not.
Tell you what.
No!
Put a little moustache on her.
Why are you ruining my thing?
Because she's an idiot. Look at her. Right, you, what I'm thinking. What do you like?
My cat.
Cat! What about a cat?
What do you mean
what
a cat?
About that? That could be your image.
That's not going to work, is it?
Little whiskers. Look.
Please don't wreck my photos.
I'm not. I'm just looking.
Because I can never take them again. They're... No, Gary, not on that photo.
What's that, though?
Her chin.
Fat.
She is not fat.
That's fat.
No.
That is... Get off. Look what you've done to your photo. What now jumps out to you about that photo?
Me looking like a twat.
A cat, not a twat. Meow. It's Catwoman, isn't it?
I'm not very impressed with Gary and I don't like the aggression. And especially insulting my friends as well. Because if that's going to carry on, then I don't want to carry on.
Look. Come here, look. What's that?
That's Paul.
But what is it?
Cat.
A cat. Hello. Come on, then. He's offering me out. Come on, then. You want to go some, don't you, little cat? You want to go some, little cat? You're going to come back with your cat friends, are you? Have a little go, are you?
Don't throw tea at
him. I'll get him. If I throw tea in his face, that'll soon blind his stupid little cat eyes. Yeah, you and his army, mate.